from two commands are. So I'm just gonna kill myself. Wait! I can teach you!
Really?
No.
I fell into a ring of fire. I fell into a burning ring of fire.
But hey, hey, that was called for. Your moms are called for.
I'm not a real gangster!
Get it together! Okay. So anyway, basically, conjugating for present tense, affirmative two commands, I guess? Affirmative two commands. That's what it is. Okay, the conjugating for it. If you want to tell someone to talk, like if I say talk, the verb for talk in Spanish is a to talk, which is hablar, hablar, whatever, a silent H. Gringo. She's cooking. Alright. Whitey? Hey, you're white too. Okay, but anyway, so to do that, you would take hablar and drop the R and just make an abla,
which is to talk.
Yeah, that's talk. And that's how you would tell someone to talk. Like, so in Mexico, some dude's probably saying abla, and then yeah, it's probably so yeah, that's how you do it for the A stuff. AR.
No. No Michael Jackson. We have more important things at hand.
Like what?
I need you to teach me how to conjugate affirmative two commands.
Well, gee, I don't really like your attitude since you just threw my microphone on.
Teach me!
Okay. Okay. So you have a verb. Let's say an I. Like escribir. Okay. Okay. So, how would you say, like, yes, guys, escribir means to write, so how would you say he or she writes? That'd be escribe, right?
Yes.
Yeah. So if you're yelling at someone and you want them to write and you're saying, write! You're going to say escribe because you conjugated any verb to its he/she/he/she writes.
He/she.
As in, like, two, yeah. Two genders.
Or it.
It.
He, she, it.
It.
Yeah.
Yeah. It. Okay. But, yeah, that's how you do it.
Okay.
Okay. Yeah.
Trust fall.
Oh, God! Oh, crap! You know, maybe a learner, but I'm not really a fan learner. Someone come in here and teach me how to, you know, maybe do an affirmative two command of the verb, layer, I mean, read, because I read a lot of books. Oh, whoa! Who are you?
The Purple Ninja.
Oh, okay, Pants. Can you,
pull your pants down.
Ah!
That looks weird.
Oh, awesome. I got him, didn't I? Get down. I still can't.
And, better glasses.
Ah, oh, you poked me in my eye.
Well, no one's gonna see that with your giant glasses on.
I hate glasses! Now you're blind! Okay. But anyway, so, come on in here.
Okay.
Come on in here. Teach me
you
how to.
You said you wanted to know how to conjugate the word layer in the present tense to command.
That is right.
Alright, so the word layer means to read.
Yeah.
Correct.
Yeah.
And now, you want. That would be telling someone to read. Like, if I was just like over here and you were reading, I'd be like, read!
Mm-hmm.
But you would have to take the layer and just put it. What are you doing?
Scratching my booty.
It would just be lay.
Yep. Lay.
L-E.
Like lay on bed?
No, like if you were going to spell Lee, but lay.
Lee, lay.
Like L-E-E, but it's pronounced lay.
Okay. That's cool.
That would be how you conjugate that.
That makes perfect sense, right, Dang? Yeah.
My doggy.
My doggy. Oh, doggy.
Thank you.
Hey.
My doggy. He's my doggy. Look at my doggy. Yeah. You want to lick the camera? No, you're not going to lick it. Oh, sad doggy.